Welcome to this ClickMix tutorial. A ClickMix is a continuous non-stop DJ mix where all the songs get beat mixed together. Note, this differs from a playlist, which are not beat mixed or continuous. A playlist is more of a random list of songs you would compile. From the My Music screen, select ClickMixes. Here you can create a new mix, select a cool cover template, and start adding tracks. Note, radio version tracks will not play continuously. These tracks are provided for classes that don't require a non-stop mix. Once your tracks are added, the fun begins. You can select your BPM style, either dynamic, which allows you to set the BPM for each song individually, flat, which will make the entire list one BPM, or range, where you can set your mix to ramp up or down as needed. Add gaps allows you to add a 3, 5, or 10 second gap as needed between any tracks you choose. Simply select the song you would like to add a gap to and then choose the length of the gap. Your mix is flexible when in editing mode, so feel free to add, remove, or move songs around. Then finalize your mix by clicking Done. Your mix will be generated and in your ClickMixes tab and ready for you to download and add to the player. The mix generation will take about 3 to 5 minutes.